There you are, my fellow pioneer. Always good to find others who seek the murkier corners of this world. Beyond these troubled waters lies Nightstorm Isle. Oh, the bright rewards it harbors in its beshadowed caves. I'm on my way back to Nightstorm Isle now. Why not come with me? Uncover these umbral secrets for yourself.
Please do not be alarmed. I am here for my daughter, my Ishra. I can still remember our last morning, the wicked smile as she refused her breakfast. The tears when she tore her dress. The silence when she was gone. With my mended lyre, I have woven her tattered whispers into a thread. That delicate cord has led me to this forsaken isle, Nightstorm. This was not your reason for coming here. My tragedy is not yours to bear. Yet I hope you will help me nonetheless. How Ishra survives, what she has become, I do not know. Nor do I need to. I am her mother, and I will protect my daughter as I could never do before.
Secrets abound on this rugged rock. Perhaps the Echo's daughter is one of them. If you find this Ishra that Amara spoke of, bring her to my hut. She and I can trade chilling stories of our experiences in Nightstorm. If Ishra isn't on the surface, then she must be with the Brawl. I pity the poor woman. The Brawl of Nightstorm are cruel hosts indeed. If Amara's daughter is stranded down below, I'm afraid there's little choice. Those brawl-infested caverns are calling to you. As you search, bear in mind that Amara is an echo from the past. With so much time gone by, her little girl will be a little girl no more. There's a cave by the falls. It's the quickest way I know into Brawl territory. Tread carefully, and you may still lead poor Ishra into the light.
Thank you.
Nightstorm can re...
Thank you. Ashen's not.
Thank you.
watched you from the crawl spaces behind these walls. I'm a raffet to these prowling darklings, but you're a ferocious Einar. Which is why I must now leave you to walk this treacherous trail alone. The brawl will gut me the moment I show my face. While I might not be able to help you, I can still believe in you. No matter the cost, you'll find Amara's daughter. I know it. Beyond this gate, the night gets deeper, and its children grow stronger. Ishram must be down there, shackled in the darkest of all prisons.
There's those of... Thank you.
Thank you.